All right, Ski House Stratton fans, see the sun's coming out April 2nd. Mother Nature had to do the April Fool's Day thing with us and tell us we were going to have thunderstorms during the day, but we did. We had them at night. So there was a great light show last night coming back from Londonderry, and we've got a very firm platform to ski on today. We have 36 trails open. 36 have been groomed. We had rain all on and off yesterday, and then into the evening. We had a little bit of hail come down this morning, just a brief dusting on the car, but we're pretty firm right now. So I can see we're going to get some chunky monkey today. All right. We're 26 at the summit. We are 30, 32 at the base. We've got a good 30 mile an hour wind blowing. Sun Bowl doesn't open till 10. And we've got Ursa running.
You're welcome, have fun.
And Meg's making it nice and comfortable for us this morning out here. Is the Snow Bowl running yet?
Not yet.
Okay, thank you. So stop by Ski House. Get tuned, get fitted. Come on up. Get yourself some firm base at Stratton.